Auditions Day, which is so exciting. I've waited for this day for so long. Basically, today is my first day after Traditions that I'll be a Disney employee. So I'll get my ID, my blue ID, which shows that I'm an employee. And so I'll be able to get into the parks for free and get my Disney employee discount, which is 40% right now until February 9th for merchandise, which is going to be damaging. But I have a lot of stuff I want to get, so I'm going to take advantage of that. So I've heard today's really exciting, so I hope I get some fun footage for you guys to see. Also, I wanted to show you my outfit, because I know a lot of people have questions, including myself before I came here, of what is acceptable to wear, what's in the Disney look, what looks appropriate, and I think this is pretty basic outfit, and I just wanted to show you guys a safe option. So, first and foremost, I just wore this chiffon, like, blue business top, I don't know. It's from Target, it was on the clearance rack for like $11. And then I wore black socks, and then some black flats. Like, I don't think you have to go super crazy with it, and a lot of people stress out of like what to wear to Traditions, but it's not that big of a deal. But I can't wait to meet my boss and see what else this day has to bring. So we'll see you guys along. You hear that, Samson? Guys, just got done with Traditions. I look hella shiny, just disregard that. But I got my cast member name tag, woo! Madison, University of Iowa, represent in Iowa, let's go. I'm waiting on McKay right now. She's gonna pick me up and then we are gonna head to Magic Kingdom and go watch Wishes, and they're open till 10 tonight, so we might have a little extra time to go do some stuff. But so excited to go in the parks for the first time, and we shall see you guys when we're there. This is my first time walking into Magic Kingdom as a cast member, and now as a guest. So we're trying to go and find a spot to go watch Wishes, which starts at 8. I'm so excited. This will be my first time seeing it. So I guess we'll see you guys when the show starts. So we just got done with Wishes. It was so good. I don't even have words to explain it. Like, I was tearing up. It was so emotional for me, especially right after Traditions. So now we're headed to Space Mountain. Super excited. This is my favorite ride in Disneyland. So we'll see how this one compares. So we just got done in Space Mountain, and we just got something really cool. Well, not a really nice surprise. The lights were on, and that's like unheard of, right?
Yeah, it's like a thing.
It's a thing.
People want to do it with the lights on.
Yeah, so we got to do it with the lights on. Don't be jealous. Now we're about to go grub. I'm starving.
At your location.
At my work location. So if you guys are wondering, which a lot of people have been asking, I am working at Magic Kingdom in Tomorrowland at Cosmic Rays Starlight Cafe. Guys, we just got to my work location. I'll give you a little quick pan of what it looks like. So this is it. And then look at this, guys. So I get this view of the castle from where I work every single night. And I get to see Wishes and share the magic every night that I'm working, that I'm closing, and it's nighttime. Like, it's truly awesome. So I got the half rotisserie chicken breast with mashed potatoes and green beans.
And then, thank you. Do you want to say what you got?
Yes, I got the kids macaroni and cheese with fries and apple slices and a bottle of water.
Wow.
$6, pretty good deal.
That is a good deal. Honestly, pro tip, if you're trying to save money being a CP, just do the kids meals because it comes with a drink and sides and it's always like half the price of a regular meal. Cosmic Grace was so good. I'm so excited to work there. I'm probably gonna eat that food like literally every day, which will be dangerous, but it was really good. So excited to start. We are now at the Peter Pan. Peter Pan's not here. So I've never been on this ride. Hey! So we have people that want to introduce themselves to the vlog. So if you guys want to say hey.
Hi, I'm Julia.
Hi.
I'm going to say like a paper.
Bro.
Oh my gosh, it's so cool.
Guys, we get to live here. Look at this.
For 4 months.
4 months. This is our home. Hey guys, so I got my mini ears. I just did some major damage.
Hi guys, so we just got back from Magic Kingdom, like you guys saw probably in the clips before, but I just wanted to sit down and kind of talk to you a little bit about my role and kind of the expectations that a lot of people have with me going to this program. I feel like a lot of people thought I was going to come here and be a Disney princess and live the ultimate magical dream, but it honestly doesn't work that way. Quick service, food and beverage is the role that I got here when I applied for the Disney College program. I got placed at Magic Kingdom at Cosmic Rays Starlight Cafe, which is in Tomorrowland. It's one of the busiest restaurants. It's, I think, the second busiest restaurant in the world, is what somebody at casting told me. So that's insane that I'll be working there if you think about it in that context. Tomorrow's my last free day before I start training. I'm getting kind of nervous about training just because I don't know what to expect and I hate not knowing what to expect. I'm so grateful for this opportunity to be a part of Disney as a company. Why I decided to do the Disney College program was, number one, to get a break from Iowa. I know I'm not gonna wanna live in Iowa for the rest of my life, so I wanted to get out there and experience things on my own and see what else the world has to offer. And so I thought, what better way to do that than come to one of the biggest companies in the world? It's just something I know I'll remember for the rest of my life if I do continue on with Disney as a company or if I go off into a different route. Yeah, I guess we will talk to you guys later. I don't know how much I'll be able to vlog in the next couple days and upcoming weeks. I'll try to post as much as possible, but I'm gonna be working and training. It's gonna get super crazy busy, but I'll do my best. So I will see you guys then, and until then, bye guys.